This is Hemi Syed here at the courthouse. Toronto Mayor Rob Ford, the 64th mayor in the history of the city of Toronto, has been removed from office due to a conflict of interest. We're going to need a 65th mayor. People are talking about Olivia Chow. Sitting MPs or MPPs are not allowed to run for mayor. So unless Olivia Chow resigns her seat, her candidacy is not going to happen.